Yes, please. I'm losing so much money.
Oh, and he's coming up.
Oh, you need vines to make a rope.
Wait, I'm coming up, what?
You need vines.
You went up to 280 away from me, then you went back down.
Yeah, to like caves.
Richard, that's how you make rope. You need vines.
Thanks for the 58 copper coins.
You son of a bitch.
Only copper, really?
That's not that much, considering I have like 3-4 gold coins.
Yeah.
I keep dying!
And killing one mob gives me 53 copper coins. At least.
70 at least for me.
And I get silver coins along with it.
So basically him dying only gave you enough to, you know, that you have gotten from one kill.
Yep.
So, Kyle's not worth it.
I'm bad at Terraria.
I'm
worse. Or you just don't have that much money.
But I'm better.
Yeah, I got three gold coins right now, so if I die, I'll lose 2 gold coins.
That was better when I had my better character.
Should I go up and help him out, or should I continue doing what I'm doing?
Still.
Richard, what is your answer?
Kyle made it into the hole without dying.
Good job. Doing, 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 doing.
Okay, so how are you gonna move the person?
What are you telling me?
He will just come. Hey, I jumped up the wall. There you go, Kyle. You happy?
I'm making a passageway so that we can make these little cups lava traps.
You realize the lava traps are not going to get the loot that much, right?
You pick up the loot from how where I am right now.
Yeah, some items do burn in lava, though. But those are super crap items, so.
Yeah, but the only things that will drop in here is, like, slimes and shit, and zombies. I played Terraria on somebody else's Let's Play before. I know what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, if you get a slime statue, give it to me. I'll just create a slime farm so we can get 9
I think we had a slime statue. Didn't, what's their face have a slime statue? Yeah, they do. They did. It's up there.
We need to get the mechanic for us though, so.
Slime statue.
Oh yeah, I called the mechanic. I called the mechanic NPC in my room.
Why?
Because I usually buy a bunch of stuff for more. I love how I can walk on water, but I still don't take fall damage from water. It's amazing.
Kyle, you just stole my arrow.
See, that's why I made this passageway, so you can easily collect stuff like that.
Yeah, but mobs spawn in here.
If you light it up, they don't.
You made it too, like...
No, if you light it up, they can still spawn in there.
Yeah. It's not like Minecraft, Kyle.
You have to put a custom background. Which I've done once. I've, like, lit a, like, 3 whole cave just with... I just layered with background.
I know, we have to make it. I'm gonna make it stone. Ooh, an ice torch.
Kyle, could you move? Kyle. Kyle.
What are you doing?
Might as well loot these dart traps.
What are you doing? You know, I wasn't trying to cop. I was. Oh my god. It's making the floor higher and turning into an actual room. I don't know how you keep on falling in that hole. It's pretty pathetic.
Hey, I roped it up, good sir.
Oh, really?
For him. Yeah. But it doesn't lead all the way down, so beware.
Oh, yep, I found where Harold's UVPL. Look on the stream.
Give it a second. You're still at the top. Now you're. Oh, now you're going down. Not quite. Now you're going down. Whee!
You see how far I. Yeah, you see how it just barely caught on?
Yeah, there's water there, but you have to, like, maneuver a little bit.
That's how I survived.
It's called you move to the right slightly. He died.
I almost went into the water, but I moved to the right slightly, like you said, and I fell and I died.
But the water is to the right slightly.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Or maybe I just don't need as much water as you. Because I got the water walking boots. Probably that might not be it.
Just make it if you have water walking boots, you die if you land too far into water.
I know! But it's just like, nope, no falling, you're still. It's like, sweet!
Massive copper pickaxe.
Wow, I'd rather prefer Starbound than this. Starbound is more fun.
Hey, you're the one that wanted to play this.
Oh yeah, Mew Crazy Craze on the stream, apparently.
Oh.
Welcome.
Never seen this game before. I just thought I'd just drop by and say, hey, how's it going? I'm doing well.
We're playing Terraria.
I forgot to do that. Change the name of the game.
It says Town of Salem still.
I know. I just changed it.
This is Town of Salem.
Yes, this is Town of Salem.
We're in the Town of Salem, but we have to build it first.
Yep. And then we can play the Town of Salem.
So I'm assuming you ran out of ropes when you were placing it down, didn't you?
Yep.
Couldn't you just turn into a coil and did that? That's good. Yeah, I'm doing well. Per se, anyways. Why can't you put an anvil on a fucking... Logic. I need logic. Actually, I need to kill... Alright, sorry, get some trees.
Guys, don't worry. When I get up, I'll have enough gear to gear myself. And then you can have my hand-me-downs.
Okay.
AK, I think I'll be able to make... I have enough gems. I think I can make us all grappling hooks at this point. Is it strange every time I play Terraria with someone, I end up playing for 6 hours straight every single time? Sweet. Wonder what's in this one. I don't need a lens. Yet.
Yet.
This is sweet. Guys. I don't need these 5 sand and these water walking potions. I will take over Daybloom.
You know there's a thing called the Twizzler challenge now?
Oh,
what
God.
Is it?
It's supposed to raise awareness for autism.
Fool, I don't need to take that then.
All you're doing is basically replicating the scene from Lady and the Tramp. But with a Twizzler.
So you need someone else then?
Yeah. Or a mirror.
How do you do with a mirror? Or do I even want to know?
It's you and your reflection, and you're holding the Twizzler between the face of the mirror and your mouth. But that's for lonely people.
Sounds like something for me, because I've already done that with Nikki.
Do you want to know what's funny? How is that supposed to raise awareness to autistic people?
I don't know.
Saying, I've had loads of autistic friends and they don't act like that at all. They're pretty cool dudes.
Wait, can you press, or can you put an anvil on top of a wood platform?
No.
Good to, at the same time, I might have thought they were really cool dudes because
I have...
You can
put a campfire on top of a wooden platform, but you can't put an anvil.
Why can't you put an anvil? No, yeah, you can. I have one on top of it.
Like, well, then there you go. You raising it's like, we're raising awareness for autism. Most people know about autism. What about sensory malfunction disorder?
What's it?
Exactly.
Oh, what? You can't just let it fall and land on the fucking... Motherfucker. I don't know, I just like crafting like this, rather than, you know.
Wait, what the frick?
What?
What you're doing?
What?
We have like the most shittiest house ever.
I can see you like messing with the anvil. Oh yeah, I have to show you the house I built on my other ward. Like, I spent like about...
I need to show you my house that I built on my other ward too.
For sure. Ew.
I spent about an hour creating it just for the lols. And then I started playing the game.
I'm out of arrows, what the fuck?
But if you count how long...
How am I out of arrows? I just made a whole bunch of flaming arrows. And
don't worry, I have more than 100 arrows for you.
No, it said I had no arrows. I'm like, I just made arrows. How the fuck am I already out of arrows?
I'm gonna have to leave a call for a sec, because I have to restart my computer for an update.
Good.
Could just cancel the update.
Or delay it.
True. Or you could just get shrooms.
I think you only left.
How's that thing do so much damage? I'm dead. Nope, I'm not dead. 16 HP.
Wow. Mew Mew's thing in the chat. Have you read it?
Yeah, the one that he eats it. That's why I said ew.
10 out of 10. I agree with that comment. I threw a bomb!
Is that a timeout or is that you just... Oh. Yeah, he did leave.
He restarted his computer, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Nope. Not dying. Yeah, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, no, no. Oh, fuck. 6 HP. Fuck you, bitch.
Wee.
Fuck you. Aw, oh, shit.
I like how the garbage can is essentially just another spot to store your items. You know? As long as you don't accidentally put something else there.
Is that a harp? No, that was an eye, okay. A little bit worried there. Don't do this. You're not killing me. No. I think a shooting star just landed like on top of our house. Yeah, it did. Oh, the guy automatically teleported to our house. Cool.
Yeah, when it's not, if nobody's near there, it will do that. Cool. Okay, I think I'll go up. Finally. I'm finally coming out of the cave.
Wait, you can only stack a torch to 99?
Yeah, unless if you cheat it.
Damn. No wonder some servers didn't let me on it.
It was like, you have cheated stuff. You're like, what the frick is it? I just got a bunch of torches.
Should I make a fishing rod?
No! Fishing's really boring. But if you can, if you want.
Just don't have a bucket. I can't believe I'm out of fucking arrows. That's bullshit.
Somehow I've dodged like 20 boulders from landing on my head and instant killing me. Without even paying attention.
Talk to you guys in the next episode.